Brown. You're at the Stone Tap Takeover.
I'm ready. It's kind of funny how life happened. Ladies used to call me quiet, now I'm nice rapping. Guess the polo turned on, yeah, them nice fabrics. Should I remember when you said you didn't like rappers? That California sun turned to night traffic. We just hit that.
We're at Harry Hawk Lodge again, and I'm drinking right now on the Stone Brewing Company Mixtape Volume 2, which is a blend of their Smoke Porter, Old Guardian, Double Bastard, and the Russian Imperial Stout. Let's get into this one, guys. Definitely get that nice and strong black LP.
Residual sweet sugars.
Yeah, almost syrup. And it's, for being such a light beer, it's, you know, you would think it would be darker, but it's really light. It has good texture, it's really tasty. I love it.
She never does, but she did this time cause she knows what I want. Come up to the show, they got your tickets in the front, but don't tell me you in love and it's only been a month. I bet you want me now, baby. Bet you want me now, baby. Everywhere I go, she tapping on a friend like, yeah, there you go. And I bet you
right now, the perfect rhyme from Stillwater Brewing Company,
about this one, man.
I think your taste is just how it sounds, man. You can't get any better than that, especially if you like chocolate and like mint together. It tastes delicious.
It kind of, it reminds me of like the Ghirardelli's chocolate mint candies, like liquid version.
This is like Kid Scout cookies right here. This is how good it tastes.
Nice. spice.
If you like mint chocolate, you will love this beer.
Now I'm drinking the mixtape volume 3 blend from Stone.